I do look forward to games like that all the time. And, you know, games are good. It's going to allow me to be physical, a lot more physical than I was being able to get against other teams. Just, you know, being able to go to the boards every time, fighting for rebounds, and not just having things coming at me like that. And, you know, obviously on the offensive and defensive end, just being myself and try to, you know, play with energy and passion like I do all the time and try to, you know, like I said, we'll limit them to one shot instead of giving them second chance points. And, you know, that's really going to come down to, you know, just us being physical and playing our game and at the end of the day, just executing on the offensive end.
What's your relationship like with Darius and Emmett? We've kind of talked it up a little bit.
We were really close. We went to the same high school. Me and Emmett even more, even closer. We played AAU for 2 years together. We've been on each other for a very long time. We're really close to each other. I saw him the other day, the first time we came in for practice, and he came on the court just to say what's up and talk. You know, we're really close. By the end of the day, you know, once we get on the court, you know, we could be friends after the game and all that. But you know, at the end of the day, I'm trying to get a win for my team. He's trying to get a win for his team.
NPS Nonprofit Services has a technology and know-how to achieve your nonprofit goals. We have all the tools that you need for your nonprofit to be successful, including tech support, consulting, development strategies, and business continuity to make sure your data is safe on-prem or in the cloud anywhere all the time. Call NPS at 877-797-8776. We're easy to reach and easy to work with.
Is it a little easier to knock around somebody you know and you built kind of a friendship with and knowing that you can kind of put it aside for a bit?
Even if I didn't know him, he would have been the same way.
What were those battles like going up against Emmett in high school? You guys are both guys that play with a lot of energy, a lot of intensity. I imagine it got, you know, pretty physical going.
It did get a lot physical, especially AAU days, because there's no rules there. We're just playing basketball. It did get a lot physical. And at the same time, we enjoy playing with each other and against each other. We made each other better and everything. So.
What have you heard from the folks back home in Angola? I told you the other day, we actually got a percentage of our listenership because you're on this team from Angola. Have you talked to them?
I haven't really. I just talked to my mom and dad and my brother and sister. I haven't really talked to not many people from home. You know, I still know they have my back. They supported me and everywhere they possibly can and everything. So I always see them sending me text messages and everything. So it's just been busy this time of the year that I got to just focus on basketball.
Well, how about the 20 or 30 guys you had from the embassy or that used to come to the games at Maryland?
I talk to them all the time.
And what'd they think?
You know, it's just a great opportunity for me, for us, for Angola as a country, you know, to be here in the NCAA tournament and get to play here.
What have you seen out of Cavell?
Every team is a team that relies a lot on their inside players as well, but they got a great players on their backcourt. You know, great point guards, able to pass the ball and score at the same time. So we just got to make sure we're ready and able to step up and do the little things in order for us to, you know, kind of get the result we want to get as a team.
Is it a challenge going from facing a team where you guys had the clear advantage inside and that was the game plan to get the ball inside to going against a team with LSU that matches up a lot better, or because you've faced so many teams like that in the Big Ten, it doesn't really matter?
I mean, it doesn't really matter. You know, we've been, you know, playing this type of players all year. Big Ten is a different league, like I say. SEC is a different league as well. You know, just these games that we look forward to, you know, having players that knowing that we got a great matchup in a game and we always definitely going to try to go at each other at all times. So that's just, you know, good to see and know that we're in this position to play a game like that.
Thanks, Bruno.